Hey.
Hey, Deacon. Addie carved it herself. It's beautiful, right?
Thanks. Yeah, it was a piece of redwood that Mike kept in his room. He once told me that when things settled down, he was going to make something out of it, like a cribbage board.
Wait, a what? He doesn't play cribbage. Iron Mike played cribbage.
No. No, but that's the point. That there'd come a day when something like that mattered again.
Well, what does it say?
Yeah, don't look at me. I just carved it.
It's an old Hindu proverb. My mother taught it to me. It reads, rivers do not drink their own water, trees do not eat their own fruit, and clouds do not swallow their own rain. What great ones have is always for the benefit of others. What do you think?
Well, coming from you, I think that would have meant a lot to him.
Yeah. Yeah, I think if Mike were here, he would probably say something like, what the hell does that even mean? Come on.
Yeah. No, you're right. He would have said, what the hell does that mean?
Followed by, what the hell are you doing standing around here? The world ain't gonna save itself. God damn it. Get to work.
You're right again. Come on, guys, let's get to work. Oh, did I ever tell you about the time that Iron Mike saw Addie and I for the first time at the lodge in front of the fireplace?
Oh, this is funny.
Okay, so we were tangled up.
No. We were all up in it.
What? Addie, why? For the first time, and Iron Mike comes out and he looks at us.
You don't have to tell me this. You can stop.
He had that grin on his
face. I'm not cool.
You're such a perv.
You're a perv.
Thank you.